Park in the cul-de-sac and follow the path down to the water. It is private property, but the property owners allow volunteers to walk through. When you get out to the marsh, you will see the horseshoe crab sign, and just beyond is the start of the transect. Walk carefully along the bank to the end of the transect. You will have to stay where you can see the ground here, as the bank can be very steep and uneven.